Amazon finally did it, banning bug abusers and exploiters, but is this going to be enough to save the world of Eternum?
Responding to the recent exploits taking place in New World's economy and Battlefield, players are finally starting to get banned. Yes, I say finally because honestly this was a long time coming. People who took advantage of the immortality bug or any other non-intended feature on purpose are getting slapped on the wrist with a permaban. New World has turned into a roller coaster ride due to their unfixed and newly arrived bugs, which enabled you to double your gold after transferring to another server. Sounds crazy, doesn't it? And definitely something that they could have seen coming and taken measures to prevent. Obviously, a low-level character that transfers with 2000 gold is barely going to make a mark. But people like governors rolling into servers with an entire treasury in their pockets can easily make millions from abusing this bug. We've seen Amazon talking about a possible rollback and some other precautions they can take. However, at this point, nothing is confirmed so far, as they don't know how the community is going to react to receiving a rollback of 3 or more days. What we do know is that bug abusers, especially in wars and economy, are finally being taken down. And this is one of the best things Amazon can do. Even though our game is suffering a steadily decline in players day by day, banning a small amount of players who are abusing the game will definitely breathe new life, or at least make the game a bit easier for the rest of us. Since people who abused bugs within wars literally could play God and change the outcome of some wars with only one person. As waging war with each other is a core mechanic within Eternum, this can do massive damage to the community and general enjoyment within the game. And especially with the recent exploits completely breaking server economies. Our MMO with a broken war system and a hyperinflated market has been halted to a full-on stop. With the game developers deciding to halt all in-game transactions, including player-to-player trades, company treasury withdrawals, and putting the entire market on pause. This could prove to be the deciding factor for some of the remaining players to finally leave the world of Eternum forever. What is to happen in the following days, we will find out as the new patch rolls out. Hopefully fixing the major problems currently infesting New World and resuming the entire market system. Whether they decide to give more permabans or not, that is yet to be seen. But as far as we've noticed, New World has officially been dealt a crippling blow thanks to their own bugs and glitches. Personally, I don't think we should blame all bug abusers for exploiting them, but rather turn our attentions directly towards New World for not taking proper measures to prevent things like this happening. Even though being a completely new MMO, we are in 2021 and it's time to put a stop on faulty games being released one after another. Thank you for watching, subscribe so you don't miss any updated news coming out, leave a like to see more New World content on this channel, and as always, I'll see you next time.